years before that. And I wanted to marry her when I was 17. And her mama said, you're a musician, get a real job. So I had to find a real job, and then here we are. It's a thrill to be with all y'all tonight. We appreciate all the kindness that's been bestowed upon us by good friends over here. I'm not going to name all of them because it would take half a night. Thank you very much.
Brothers.